Other students at a local school are taking part in a simulated mission to Mars. Eyewitness News at Friends School Haverford earlier today. Students spoke with NASA Flight Director Brian Smith via Skype in preparation for their own mock mission. They will act as flight engineers, medical technicians, and navigators when they launch their simulated spaceship at the end of the month. School officials say the mock mission is a fun way to learn civics, history, science, and math.